lesson, though I hate the pain. My heart's investment surely left a stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein. But I can see sadness in you. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like a foe. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Me not to trust a like you. I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man too great. Cause every single catch you had, beside me you can still replace.
Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att levera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentligt. Ingenting kan gentas, men det ska den nosy. Jag snackar
inte tur, men ser inte på tur.
Det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Det jag gjorde, jag gör för dig.
När de sitter bara på söppel. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är luven. Wallalo, människor är sike. När man är på topp sjuk, tar på deras psyke. Äcker den som skryter, men alltså är de fryser. Hachu, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tiden. Armbåga fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sia. De långt bort från mina. Allt peker bara upp, så vi följer efter pila.
Jag ser inte på tur.
Det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Och det jag gjorde, jag gör för dig.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Dinamo against the Invincibles.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Cuts it back. Defensive excellence there. Riquelme. Rodriguez has it. Promising pass. A creative look about this. And it crosses the byline. A goal kick as a result. Good bit of pressing. Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing. Now with Riquelme. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. An important interception. Morales. And it's played into the center. A deft clearance. Here's Morales. Alexei. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Not showing good defensive judgment. Now, what can they do from here? Baez. They do pass the ball with authority. Alexei. He has time to play it over. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Under real pressure here. And blocked for now. Poor pass under no real pressure. Now with Riquelme. Jawuska. In position here to protect the ball. Here's Morales. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Bertelsen. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Insufficient got, and the penalty is given. The referee right on the spot, and now a chance for them to take the lead here. Can he make it 1-0? And he puts it away confidently. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Lovely ball over the top. Real chance. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. A decisive clearance it was. And over comes the corner. And a time for calm on the ball. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. An authoritative challenge. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Could be threatening. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating! Well, a second goal for them here. Making progress. And now Rodriguez on the ball. Oh, surely. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Addy. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Nice switch of play. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. He's just got to continue his run. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So back in business and the Invincibles anything but in the first half. Will it be a different story in the second 45? Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Bertelsen. He has time to play it over. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Fatty, chance to do damage. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Now can they counter clinically? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Habib. Morales. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Well, possibilities in the centre. They do pass the ball with authority. Alexei. He's going forward well here. but nothing comes of it. Individual brilliance. Well, she has cause to be grateful to her teammate.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
It's got to be! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Oh, moving it nicely. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. And taking it away. Oh, a nice looking pass. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
So a throw in here. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And an astute piece of defending. It is a decent looking attack here. Just cutting off the supply. And into the last 20 minutes. Slipshod passing. Alexei. And that will be the keeper's ball. And that puts them in position. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Alexei. How about the cross? Well, nicely cut out. Well, the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be an away day that lives long in the memory. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure, and the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance to date.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. The cross is on. Something to worry about here. So now a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? It comes to nothing in the end. And a chance for him on the flank. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Smuggled away. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
5 minutes left. And a throw in forthcoming. Now with Riquelme. Benjamin. Well, still an issue here. danger averted for now. Williams. Fatty. Excellent challenge. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Now with Riquelme. Shot attempted. Just made sure nothing came of that. He went in so dangerously. The referee is the man everyone's looking at. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, they were certainly...
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Dinamo versus the Invincibles.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Now, sending it in. A decisive clearance it was. Well, racing past his man. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well cleared away. It is to be a throw. Baez. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And pull back. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Played over. Well, no end product. Great opportunity! And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
And over it comes. Taking care of business defensively here. Benjamin. Space and time for the cross. Oh, he's given the ball away. Here's Williams. Now with Morales. And moving the ball nicely. Could be threatening. Real chance. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Baez. Alexei. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. A chance to whip it in. Dinamo can get ready for the set piece with the lead. Throw-ins given. Cross could be useful. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Takes the shot. Body on the line. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Getting forward. Defending by example. This could level it. That is a tackle and a half. Baez. And he read it well defensively. Alexei. Oh, a lovely ball. Retaining possession proving difficult. Now what can they do from here? And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And able to get the body in the way. Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing. Krupa. Excellent ball over the top. It might be on for them. Riquelme had a chance to whip it in here. Can he put it away? And danger still. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Spot on with that tackle. Surely the equaliser. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted.
And there's the delivery. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there.
Funny feeling deep in my stomach, ain't nobody laughing. I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit. No, I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled. If I don't, either way I'm wrong. I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping only water while I listen to hip hop cruising. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Still don't watch the news, no, 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 'cause my ain't shit. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping, now I'm drowning, and my aura got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I got to tell his mama what I did not do. Why weren't he with you? Am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see you but me.
A summer nights, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, not in to communicate with everything to
Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that is exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's the Invincibles versus Internacional.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Chance, maybe. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
Well, he saw the situation developing. What can Internacional do from this position? Jawuska. Riquelme. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Well, no end product. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Possession lost, intercepted. And a throw in is going to be. Rincon. Committed challenge. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. And the cross into the middle. No-nonsense clearance. Take it away. Now room to roam on the wing for Invincibles. Pulls it back. Can't miss, surely. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Back in action then, and that really should shake up Internacional. Can they find a response now? The play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Oh, a lovely ball. Just cutting off the supply. And continues his run. Not to be this time. Poor pass. And space for the cross. Rincon. And using his strength to shield the ball. Can she put it away? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Over it comes. Well, did his job defensively. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but what they've done with it has been really good.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And the referee says penalty. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
Can they extend their lead? And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Playing it in. A deft clearance. Doing well to keep possession. He has time to play it over. Opportunity, and able to get a body in the way. Well, mopping up defensively. Ackerman. Spot on with that tackle. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. In position, and begging to be put away. He had to score, and he does. Well, a second goal for them here. Now with Riquelme. Benjamin. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Intercepting it intelligently. A good and fair challenge. Getting in there to intercept. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And the ball moving again, the pendulum having already swung the Invincibles' way. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Rincon. He's going forward well here, but really sticking to the task defensively. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Applying vigorous pressure. Could be, not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
And now Rodriguez on the ball. Invincibles looking dangerous, but nothing comes of it. Internacional losing possession. Now she could do a bit of damage. Defensive excellence there. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Benjamin, crossing possibilities. And possession given away. Good pass. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Could be troublesome. Couldn't keep the ball. Corner kick forthcoming. And taken short. Dangerous ball. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a well-worked corner. They go short, change the angle, and then put the ball into the box, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, on they go again, and Invincibles really cantering to victory here. Pulls it back. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Straightforward for the keeper. Jawuska. Not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Getting in there to intercept. Good looking cross. Well, not cleared away completely. Danger averted for now. There to win it back. Jawuska. Here's Rodriguez.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Rodriguez. And the Invincibles being afforded too much room. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Pineda. Not the pass he had in mind. Now he must favour the cross. Prepare to take on the shot. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Wasteful again in possession. And now Rodriguez on the ball. And they have possession again. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Benjamin. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Can they hit on the break? So a throw in here. Rincon. Clattered away. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They're
pulls it back. Can't miss, surely. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. In position and begging to be put away. Dangerous ball. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the...
Fools, we gotta shout out loud. He must start a fight. Is this where we belong? Too strong. Still looking long. Still for so long. Feeling so right. Bumping the night. Bumping the night. I drive through the night. As in my own. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. I know. Why you coming at me with the flow? No, I may know. Why you slapping at me like the flow? Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blame me, can't handle me, no. I'm too far away now. Down to the party. Too far away now. Ignore me. Now she look to me, walk to me. To the left.
and see, told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin biased. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah.
Tell him that's the vision.
Playing just a little man in your Mercedes Benz. So amazing how you raised this bad kid to a man in a whole different land. Girl, you made it. I don't wanna keep you waiting. No, I just thank you for your patience. Slama looking, we can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah.
Tell him that's the vision.
The mission, yeah. Are you crazy? All I ever hear is people talking about how bad nepotism. You know how badly I want some nepotism in my life.
Yeah.